I think young people are probably more poetically inclined. I think you see it on the internet, they really want to connect. Connection is what being alive is, and they want to feel seen and create a sense of themselves and intimacy with others, which is what Keats and his friends were doing too, with letters, however. My advice to them would be exactly the same. It's just to, educate yourself, work out who you are, and the other really strong thing, that is really needed is you need to, kind of build up your enthusiasm so that it's higher than your fear. The other thing I'd love to say to people is have fun. I think playing in your work is the way to finding your energy. And you can't do this work if you don't have a lot of energy, because it requires everything. And, it shouldn't feel like work. You've got to find a way to make what you're doing feel like play.